given Esau the hill. I have given Esau the hill country of Seir as his own.
Praise the Lord.
You are to pay them in silver for the food you eat and the water you drink. The Lord your God has blessed you in all the work of your hand. He has watched over you, over your journey through the vast desert.
Yes.
Those 40 years the Lord your God has been giving you, and you have not lacked nothing.
Today is a very unique Sunday. Is the 24th of this month, January. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Anna kida qashin garib le shahr ithnain. Anna kalam da kana masafa. 2020 has been a challenge for us as a church, the Kenisa. And imagine the way Rabbi Rakan got the shield Kenisa. The church was progressing so prosperous. And then Mahalle Kandimala Munasabat Hina and Rigajin. Mutamarat and Abinamu Hina and Rigajin. Lakin Alfeno Shirin Misha Talata, when this pandemic came, most of the things shut down. Al building of Kabir and the four, they shut the doors. And we had that challenge for almost a year. It affects us as a Christian. Shakira, I came back to my senses as a man of God. Utaraban, what do you want us to do? God said, the Spirit of the Lord told me, you have to serve me in season and out of season. Praise the Lord. In season and out of season. Fanakuna, enough is enough. Time has come for us to arise and shine. We're going to hit the ground running in the name of Jesus. And that's why I told my pastor here, Reverend Joy, I'm going to tell Pastor Joy, if Chinese are not ready, Americans are not ready, Burmans are not ready, we South Sudanese, we are ready. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ready.
Amen.
Because ara kalamu mahehe gali akilisa na Amerikanu yitiki na bari bari bora maskamana kana fikir mabari fa lakini kata mudara nilivu sika kidamu ratapo we are in hallelujah na kira nilivu sika kidamu fa rabana rabana kweis rabana al fesla mina shabu shabisha wana lila hayin na meji tarabana iswa misi praise the Lord andama we are not especially than those who left us left this side of eternity when we leave the Lord but because God protects us for this day, hallelujah. When you guys are in for higher bitana, we must explain the letter with regard to higher detail. For message bitana letter, the title is "You have been here long enough." Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
We have been here long enough. The Israelites were wondering. Young Israelites, they were wandering around the circle. They were turning around the mountain, turning around the mountain for many, many years. Even though the promised land was around the corner, lakin Hashan Adam Ta Bitam Le Rabana, they were wandering around for many, many years. And I will tell you today, as you're sitting here, if you were wandering around for many years, time has come for you to go to a promised land today. They had no direction and no faith. Mavi direction, no faith. They were just wandering around for many years. And God had blunt message for them. Message Israel. Praise the Lord, somebody.
Amen.
We are all entering into the year. And now, the with a lot of expectation.
Mm-hmm.
We were hoping 2021 is going to be okay. That is my hope, and that's your hope. Hanga Hagiga? So I'm not going to have we don't know. La'anu musakbal kensan, musakbal kullu hajal nagamu al'alam al'ashi, yidhe tarabal yiswa al-Masih, praise the Lord. As I'm speaking right now, God knows better than me or you. Who be out of al-musakbal mitana fi al-fir wa al-shirin, mashi yakun kem, we don't know. Adala makashen al-fir wa al-shirin, we were so happy. Brother Lalu, we dance here online. Yom wahidu al-retin, we cross over here. They ma farhane. And I still have the videos. I post some of them on YouTube. It's about to shoot video that far out. This is James Gambi Bajir. They can push it away. In the plan, we have our plans. We're going to do women empowerment conference. We're going to do youth empowerment conference. We're going to do this and this and this. Cool plan I'm not going now. Fashion.
Amen.
For many of us, we have been wandering around. In the plans, again, we were wandering around. We lack direction and we lack faith. And this message we're going to talk about it, he is going to talk to you directly. Praise the Lord. If a brother, we don't have to beat around the bush anymore. Another good Nagiga, I shall hack you out behind him. Praise the Lord. The Kitab of Deuteronomy 2, verses 1 to 7. The Israel were still in the wilderness. Some of them were told in Mosul, Rabban Hararo, Lakiru Malisa Firava, Firwa. No, Firwa is still proceeding toward promised land. The original bunch delivered from Egypt had all died. Iyal with Israel, Tarab and Mosul, Kulu Madu. Kulu Madu to Sahara. I remember very well, I have that pastor. This is late age of Khartoum. We got a Kulu Yamid Jerusalem Khartoum. We all die here in the desert. Jil and Jiri Yabrim to the present Lord. The Hassan al Mazar. That's the three mothers of Khartoum, including my father and my mother. They were buried in Khartoum. The grave remained there. Finas, you know, the same thing happened to you. Lakin, you're still here because you're a new generation. Praise the Lord. You are a new creation. All things are passed away. I get a genie because you know, he has a time. Praise the Lord, somebody.
Amen.
Those who are dying in the desert. The true number two guys tells us it was an 11-day journey from Mountain Horeb to the promised land. It's just 11 days journey. But those guys were circling around the mountain for many years. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, somebody.
Amen.
They call him Jidden. They were circling around the mountain for many years. But because of their disobedience, Bible says disobedience is a bad thing. Girl, obedience is better than sacrifice. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
If you obey God Almighty, you will mount up with your wing as an eagle. You will never fail. Praise the Lord. You will never fail. Because of his obedience. And I will tell you today, if you want to be God's sheep caretaker, you have to be in the wilderness. Praise the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
You get out of your comfort zone. If you want to be the caretaker or your father's sheep caretaker, you have to go to the wilderness like David. David was in the wilderness, Mama Agnes, nobody knows him. His mother doesn't know he's going to be a king. His father doesn't know he's going to be a king. Even his entire family, his brothers, doesn't know he's the one. Praise the Lord. There's somebody sitting here today. Maybe you didn't know who you are. Maybe nobody knows who you are, including your family, including your community, even your country. They don't know who you are. But God Almighty know who you are. Praise the Lord. And that's why God is paying you to live his life, to cross over to 2021, because Mama Julia, God knows he's going to use you this year. Mightily as a trustworthy one.
Amen.
Mightily as a clean instrument for his glory. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Bible says because of obedience, David was in the wilderness. Oh, man comes out of the Shufuni, we need the holy nofsu. We sat with water, she needed it. David was the one that wrote 75% of the book of Psalms. Praise the Lord. 75%. Nobody knows him. Lakini he was worshiping God. He was buying that protection before God Almighty. Hallelujah. Writing those songs. Singing to God. Maze Fananin Bitana Lala or Gospel singers with Alela. Zolder Wori Nosu. Zolder Yi Gidama Shabu Filantin Gazi. Because that wasn't his case. That wasn't his case. Praise the Lord. His case was just to praise God. Praise God, somebody. This case of praise God. I said, Rabbi Kumo Sunba David. Hallelujah. Rabbi Kumo Sunba David. I know how Uganda can the bottom has a job. The Nancy, the Adi Bethesda.
Yes.
Isaiah 43:21. That means Isaiah, Rabbi Manshi. The Kajabotu has a job. The Nancy. Can it out of the Rabbi Halaga? The Nansu, I shall tell you this new brother. Leave everything behind now. Hallelujah. Karala Shiara, Tika Kamada, Wakulu Kasari. Hallelujah. Abloom or a good bit of a word of ability. One body, get him. That's it. If you have that belief in your life, brother and sister, you will never be the same again. No enemy will manipulate you because you are filled with the Spirit of God Almighty. And God is using you right here, right now. Mavi Corona, while I do Corona, you will still survive. You will still triumphant. You will still go ahead, never backward, but ever forward.
Amen.
Never in prayer. You see, this is it. But because of the disobedience, Shaul lost his throne. Rabbi Akalon, do not give this sacrifice before I give you instruction. Praise the Lord. I didn't have to ask any of the judge. You have to wait for instruction of your commander.
Amen.
Obey your commander. Before your commander say go, you don't go. Before your commander say go, you don't go. Before Jesus say don't go, you don't go. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before God say don't go, you don't go. Until God give you a sermon. Go now, my daughter, my son. You can go. Because God is backing you up. And that's why we're here from our grace. Moses, God said, my presence will not go with you. My presence will go. Because God was mad. I was mad for the disobedience of children of Israel. I am not going with you.
Mm-hmm.
Moses was bold enough. I will encourage you today, my sister, my brother, you have to be bold enough. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
Bold enough for God's glory. Say, God Almighty, you have brought us all the way from Egypt.
Mm-hmm.
You have freed us all the way from South Sudan.
Mm-hmm.
To come to the United States to abandon us. God, if you're not going with us, we're not going too.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going too. Well, that's you tell, you know, sometimes he didn't hope, you know, why not be killing Barabana? You talk to that God. Say, God, look, if your presence is not going with me in that hospital, I'm not going.
Mm-hmm.
If your presence is going with God in that interview, I'm not going. If your presence is not going with me in Omaha, I'm not going. Kill Barabana, Karamode, Urabana, be Kayam, Zolte, Zola, Mabi, Kafu, be happy dog. Kill Barabana. God changed his mind.
Mm-hmm.
You can change God's mind. Hallelujah. God changed his mind. He said, Moses, you know what? I will go with you guys. Shout hallelujah, somebody. I will go with you. They are all rubber and like Habib. They are rubber of the Rahma. دربنا عظيم دربنا إله صور دربنا هلو دربنا ألقانا ما بخليك I will never leave you and never forsake you until the ends of the age Hallelujah somebody دربنا نبينا عبد obedience brothers obey the Lord كرمنا قال ما تعمل لي ما تعمل كرمنا قال لي ما تعمل لي don't do it and you will see even though people are mocking you people are talking about you people are ignoring you people are you know cutting you left and right but God will always make you up. Hallelujah. Because he said, I am the Lion of the tribe of Judah. And he's calling me and you, brethren. You will never be part of lion except one. Hallelujah, somebody. Praise the Lord. Obedience. So God is now talking to the second generation. God was talking to the second generation. The fourth generation is gone. It's finished. They are no more. Because they disobey God. Disobedience of God, you will lose everything in your life. Obedience to God Almighty, you will gain the throne. David from the wilderness into the throne. Praise the Lord. From the wilderness into the throne. That's the favor of God Almighty.
Yes.
God will favor you like Joseph. From the prison into the throne. He came to the Pharaoh court. Pharaoh said, so I heard you interpret the dream. He doesn't want to take credit for himself. God, no, Pharaoh, it's not me, the manna.
Yeah.
But God Almighty will help Pharaoh today. Shout hallelujah. God will help Pharaoh today. Not me. Don't take credit for yourself. Don't say, you're just walking in God's vineyard. Mata kin dale ana mais hier te yomenda zo der bul ana libisu bid la bitao never see anything wrong before obes ana this is not taking us nowhere if they don't take credit for yourself gun ze joseph ze yusuf god rabbana to some god not me ma ana lakin rabbana bihil bushra ta faraon alela this is your message to somebody out there because God sent me as a messenger it a marasla gibela semena kuna marasla ta yesu praise the lord
amen
you are a messenger you are not the owner you are a messenger it is a shangapi shirika it you are not the owner of the company you are just working under the owner of the company praise the lord we're working under God Almighty so now God wants you to declare that like Joseph not me Joseph but God Almighty will fix Pharaoh's problem in Egypt today God is sending you to Donald Trump, whoever is in charge now, Joe Biden, to fix America problem. You can do it. You can do it. Don't undermine yourself. Hallelujah. Never, never. God will send you. That's the favor of God Almighty. From prison into throne. From jungle into the throne. So, imagine Moses was in the wilderness that morning. He never knew that he's going to encounter God. Sometimes you don't know the future. But God knows. God led. You don't know. But he said, I will now God appear to Moses in the burning bush. God, Moses, the land you're standing in is the holy ground. Praise the Lord. Holy ground, get your dirty shoes out because I'm about to send you to the enemy of my children. Hallelujah. Enemy that bothers you many, many years, God will end them today.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is it. Disease that bothers you for many years, God will end them today.
Amen.
The family issues that bothers you for many years, God will end them today.
Yes.
The country problem in which you cannot solve it, God will end. God is about to get you out of slavery.
Amen.
Slavery can be anything that bothers you, that ties you down. You don't know how to move forward. You're just turning around a circle in that bandage. But God has message for you today, my brothers and sisters. He is about to free you today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He said, Moses, I'm sending you. But I want to encourage you, don't be a complainer like Moses. Messiah, because a lot of people complain a lot. They don't want to do the task God has given to them. Rabbi, I will do the Muslim, the mother Ram. Anna Taban, Anna Leader. Complaining is not taking us nowhere. Moses was one of those guys. He was complaining, Rabbi, I'm in Zalanza. Anytime God says, let's do it, oh God, will. Amen, hallelujah. Amen. Because I know I'm kind of guy that I don't want to miss heaven. Praise God. I don't want to miss heaven. I'm not worshiping God because I'm fearing of going to hell. That's not my case. My case, I'm worshiping God because he has created me for this. That's a priority. That's a muhim. Lakin, kulu wasaya instruction lo. I have to do it accordingly, praise the Lord. I don't have to do it on my own, but accordingly. God is speaking to the second generation here, was not much better. They had been walking around the same mountain as well for many years, for many days. They were actually basically just walking around the circle. They don't know what to do. They had no direction, no vision, just wasting their days of their lives walking in the circle. Sometimes in life you'll be that way. It's that people laugh, you have a jibbit, have a circle for many years, you don't have direction, you don't have vision, you don't have future, you don't have faith. It's just you're panicking. It's happening. You're turning around, you don't know what to do. But God knows what to do. Hallelujah. God knows what to do. The land has his filled with their drafters. And then he said, you have been traveling around this mountain country long enough. Hallelujah. Long enough, my brothers and sisters. Long enough. God told them, turn northward. Hallelujah. Shout hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
God is telling you, I've been turning you around for a long time, but now I want you to turn this direction.
Yes.
Your direction was wrong. It wasn't godly. But now God wants you to go to this direction. Praise the Lord, somebody. Go to my direction, my son. Go to my direction, my daughter. Because you have been turning here for many years. You are tired. I can see you are tired. I can see you don't have no direction. I can see you don't have no vision. I can see your face is kind of messed up. But me, God, telling you, go to this direction today. Praise the Lord. Go to this direction today. The Lord is telling them, you have been wandering around out there long enough. You have spent your whole life walking around. Whole life. Wasting your life. I have begun. You keep asking questions. Why me? Lay on your corner. I got a habit. Nothing is working for me. But today, any enemy that's bowing you down will let you go in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are about to break it loose from Egyptian slavery. Hallelujah. Break it loose from Egyptian slavery. Time has come for us to go somewhere. We have been here long enough. We have been in Lincoln long enough. We don't see anything good happening. We don't see any businesses happening. We don't see even churches rising. We don't see even our kids doing better. We don't see even our families doing better. We have been here enough. We are about to go to our destiny land. We are about to go to our promised land. We have been here enough in America. We have been here enough. We have to turn our ways to the Lord. God, Jehovah, turn my ways around. Turn my ways around. Jehovah, turn even there is no way, but he make a way for me, praise the Lord. God will make a way for somebody today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
You have been here for entire life. It is time to take some initiative, brothers and sisters. It is time to find direction, brothers and sisters. It is time to find a vision, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. It is time to quit wasting your life. Imagine a native nation Australia, in a nation Canada, in a nation Europe, in a nation America. You will never see anything successful. And now they're laughing. In Nebraska, Barao, in the actor, in the Tasha, Al Sudan,
wow.
You will never see dealership. You will never see even Matam Sakit. You will never see even the alternative Beledia Sakit. You don't see good things happening. What is our problem? What is the problem? We're living in the great nation in the world. Vietnam, Algado, the Buddha, Algado, the Sana, Endo Mata, Endo Dukan, and the Nepsi, the Shed Kudra Mena, Harama Mena, the Shed Kudra in Vietnam, the Shed Bambe in Vietnam, the Shed Welcome in Vietnam, Sana Ganashi in Vietnam, Dukan Tanawaru, dealership Tanawaru. We have been here enough! We have been here enough! In the world, the Kakanisa, the Kakanisa, after 15 years from now, where they're gonna go if we don't have visual direction. This time and this month and this 2021, we are going somewhere, hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going places, hallelujah. It is a proclamation, it is a decree from God Almighty.
Amen.
South Sudanese will arise and shine. Amen. Nobody will turn us around because we have discovered the goodness of God Almighty. God gives them direction. He says, move north. Quit walking in a circle and move toward the promised land. Hallelujah. Move toward the promised land. Quit dwelling on past. Didn't take care of your day. Sometimes we do it in our past. Sometimes we forget. I get that hassle. Give us milk, give me dinner. We don't have Khadmat. Girl, we still do it in past. We they can't have a very angry one madness. Girl, I don't know. Girl, I get that zaman hasn't fire bedak. Girl is a bakar. What a dikir kir. Lakini zaman a air fire bedak. I get the cool colors. You love it. Do it in the sea. Hallelujah. It's done. Girl, I see a lot of Khadmat. You become a new creature. Stop thinking about your past. Think about your future. Matter of fact, Sawabi with that. It's over with it. Laro Rabana Bada Amma goes back to the Lord. Didn't I bless you? Even when you didn't listen to me, that's God saying here. I have blessed you even though you don't listen to me. I have been with you all these days. My madness got me in Uganda, Lebede, Tahari, Chunu, Mood, Bejai, Behenak, Lakin, she made it to Khartoum. And she's a successful woman today by God's grace. That is fair. God has favored you. You are not exception to those who lose their life that day or lose their life that day. But God said, no, my daughter, I will never end you here. I have a destiny for you. I'm taking you from here to the United States, particularly in Lincoln, Nebraska. And of course, the Hila, the airport. You see? Will stay there until I tell you to move from there. You will preach my gospel in this town. That's the same thing God told Mama Mary. Mama, Julia sitting here, brother, I wrote myself. We came here in America, we are ambassadors of Christ. We didn't come here to just do our own things, but we came here because we know here, brothers, so in the Bible, I get a little bit of kitab, Matthew 6:33, that Atlu Molokuta Allah, I will be with back in Timothy, praise the Lord. So that's what we're here for. And I can really, if you're here for that, God will do something good in your life. Because I'm not there, Kalimko will never knock it. If you want it, the medical medicine, he's a housekeeper. And then the competition for medicine, Bridget, Yara Fee, Nasasa, Benaf, Sudanja. It's about Lord's Prayer song. He sang that song. If you've been here, why can't you be in the Anja? Who will say what you want? Yara Fee. سندات رابن الناس الأولين من برنامج قال يا أخي خلاص نازل كله they all saying that we know who's going to be the winner but there's anybody in audience that want to participate يلا سؤال ده نادا فرد شال مكشاش بده وجان وجان they say no دي ما سؤال ده نادا فرد ما درس هني what do you want to do قال no قال leave وجاو سر هنا في مامبر أدوم بفون وجاد أبو شاشة بتاع جاد أجل بتاع مدافع ووقف هنا لما رفع مقفون ولما قولا بعد لما نزول ده قال لنا قال لما نغنى السالة السالة كان was very quiet لما خدت مقفون ده قال السالة was so quiet ما زي الناس المسابقين الأول الأول دي الناس قام مسافقوا لكن الناس السالة كان quiet ودمو كله بلد من هنزول Then Lama Sahafin Sahalukali accept and I got it up on a issue. How about the acknowledge that he's the winner now? Gal said with an ayabda fi hunada. And Nasal Gibel Hono, they're just singing Jesus is his name. But me, I know that Jesus, praise the Lord. You can sing Jesus, you can preach Jesus for your entire life. But if you don't know that Jesus, you don't have a personal relationship with him, this is just what you like. God, I know Jesus. They are very with Amazon, Uzolim. And that's the only thing people will know. Very to Zola, Ebu Nan, Uzola Menu Nan. Zola Bari, Doba Vijagrifi, Loda Ataki. If you come in Dakida, Doba Vijagrifi, Madim Alta Mazai, who are a Vinak Nar Magasma. That is my Konun guy, the Runar. Lakin, Alem Konun, I do not, Doba Vijagrifi. Come on, Doba Kajera, it is Roa. There's no way around this. That the one you know, then I would have my phone, whatever phone. Now, that it is our Katajar will get a fire. That's me, Iblis Mamunda. Another is the other one. You have to be strong. You have to be strong. That's very, very important. For God is telling us here today, we have to be strong. Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah, somebody. You see, so but God's got a word for you today. You have been here long enough. It is a time for you and me to get up and keep going. Hallelujah. It is a time to let go of past. They may have been told histories of all good things the Israelites had in Egypt before God led them free. They suffer a lot, but Rabbi Galo, I will free you from this. And sound, hallelujah. Don't let God down today. It is a time to move forward, brothers and sisters. Are you still holding on your past today? Are you holding on your past today? Let it go. Let it go. Are you still trying to recapture Hajar Hassan letter, the man for Hayabit? Waja Ali Satan Amulator, you still capturing that? You still thinking about those things? Are you still haunted by sins or mistakes of yesterday? I get Al Hassan letter on Bible is hunting you down. Whatever happened in the past, God, let it go. Let it go. You will never recreate the past. Hajar fat, I'm not going to read You think about it, you say, and then it's stopping you from moving forward. It's battering our spirit so much. Like in God Almighty, there's a good plan in you, in your life, in my life today. You will never recreate the past. The past is gone. And you can't ever go back and redo anything that you have done. Hallelujah. I get that time, matters a man. The things that if you kill somebody before, you're not going to redo that. It's gone.
Yeah.
But you just have to ask God for forgiveness. So this is an important message today. The future is start today, brothers and sisters. Praise God for the goodness of the past. Hallelujah. Repent and accept God's forgiveness. For the mistakes of past, let go of the past and grab hold of God, the God of today and tomorrow.
Hallelujah.
The God of today and tomorrow. Praise the Lord, somebody. The God of today and tomorrow. Leave the past in the past. Hallelujah. And enjoy the today that God offers you.
Hallelujah.
Enjoy the today that God offers you. Enjoy the today that God Almighty has offered you, my brothers and sisters. It is now a new year. Hallelujah. I'd love to say again in the summer. I'm glad why you sleep. I never thought I would make it this year. Because I was born in a country that is cut out of war, brother. Harib Shamal Yomin. I remember Fiduba, the Harib Garen, my Shamal Sudan. I was one of the victims. And then we were so hungry. We took a risk with some of the friends. We ran there. And then, the banana dakhalta yuwa maqsan da. Wana kam durufi. I remember this word, the full masri. We pulling that word, full masri. Fi gumbula taba tijahtande de muru. And I was broken. Even today, if you ask me how I get out from there, I don't know. How I made it out, I was still running. One of the matter of the Tara and Maxande, and I go Nas and Zataraka, Naskul Waga, and Nas Miti, Rawaisha Katoro. And I was just jumping from dead body to dead body, and I'm a Jeret to Parlaman and Jeret to Munuki. And I begin as Mumakai, they run from Mouna to Munuki, the bed down. And then I found myself nowhere to where. One of my friends from the church, he took me to the one of the American, British clinic, the Kinisa, Charlie Alam Shalom, Then we went to Munuki, that's where I went and met my mother. My mother was crying, falling down, left and right. She told me, Khalas, I had to end up. I spent with that bandage more than 2-3 weeks. Bandage, Barat. This girl, if this is the case, I'm taking my kids to Kaduna. That here in Juba is not going to work out. That is the country in which I was born. Alamat Delisafi, I remember, it reminds me. But Lakin Hal, that will hold me.
No.
Tabatla, hallelujah. That rubber and I is who I think it out. Mata Jawara. Yesu Hibunina. That was it, hallelujah. That song is composed by my mother. Hallelujah. So Yesu Fikidamu. It is time to quit walking around the circle, brothers and sisters. The Israel were walking around the circles. They had spent almost 40 years of their life doing that. Are you walking in the circle today? That's what matter enough. If your life is missing purpose, you have to find it today in Jesus. Hallelujah. Are you stuck in that circle today? That is not God's plan for you. Hallelujah. If you are there, it is because you want to be there. But it's not God's plan for you to be there. God has a plan for you, brothers and sisters. Commit yourself to follow Jesus today. It is a time to get going. Hallelujah. God had enough of the Israelites left in that place. But God freed them to go to the promised land. While we're wandering around the mountain, while we're running around the circle, so we have to keep moving. It is time to trust Lord today. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is time to trust Lord. Leave your problems alone. If you can trust Rabbana, God will take you where you want to go.
Yes.
Like brother said, he was in Michigan wandering around, but God said, go to Lincoln.
Mm-hmm.
Go to Lincoln. And you say, why then 27th Street? Hallelujah, somebody. That's what you feel. Hallelujah, praise God. So God is a plan. Go to Lincoln because I'm going to use you in Lincoln. And you came the right place, brother. God has planned for you today. And continue to serve Him. Continue to serve Him. Wilderness because of the lack of faith. Once you start the because of lack of faith, that's why we're wandering around the corner. But God has a plan for us. But we have to trust Him. Hallelujah. The Lord was giving them the promise. God has given you promise and me myself promise. So we have to stick with that promise. Now, Rabbana Gal, our God is not slow. In the book of 2 Peter 3:9, our God is not slow in His promises. Praise the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Any promises are given to you, it will come to pass in the name of Jesus. But you have to be patient. Al Arab Muslim God, sober day. Praise the Lord. Under command, we have the same thing. It's a sober day. We have to have that patience. You know, and all they had gotten for themselves was 40 years walking around the circle. Imagine you walking 40 years around the circle. What a pain.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what a pain. God offers you everything. He offers you forgiveness.
Mm-hmm.
He offers you eternal life. Praise the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Shout hallelujah, somebody.
Mm-hmm.
As I'm winding down, He offers you really life.
Mm-hmm.
And this world we live in, a life full of blessing. Hallelujah, somebody.
Mm-hmm.
And joy in content. They are higher. Today I'm full with happiness in my life. There is nothing will make me complain. There is nothing in which will make me complain. Can akilane akil malia fi malai? Can saha nendo saha? Can arabia kan nama germin nendo? Can bed nendo roof ibrasan nendo? Fishulu sada sada akil akter minde. Mashkura mana bes? Ashkura mana bes? Ura mana shukura? Ura mana shukura? You have saved my life. Our kids are going in good schools. While I was growing up, I had nowhere to go. The school is almost 3 or 5 miles walking. No future. But here our kids have everything. Why don't we thank God? Why don't we thank God? Why don't we thank God? He just calls on you to quit trusting in yourself and trust Him. Where have you gotten without the Lord? You will never go nowhere without Jesus. Why continue on the same treadmill all the time? No, we have to go forward today. But your faith in Lord, put your faith in Lord today. Let this new year, 2021, be the year that you take that leap of faith. Hallelujah. Leap of faith in Jesus Christ. Let this new year, 2021, be the year you surrender control of your life to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let this year, 2021, be the year you enjoy the purpose and the direction of the creator of all the world in the name of Jesus. Amen. Can I go for my man? خلينا نكون مستمرين نور للعالم وملح للأرض في اسم ربنا يسوع المسيح. ربنا الشكر زمن جاء عشان نجد الجلاجة يسوع. زمن جاء عشان عالم يعرف التفاعل اللي هو رب الأرباب وملك الملوك. ربنا زمن جاء عشان نور بتاعك يفوق كل العقل يا رب. ربنا الشكر من أجل الكنيسة بتاعك. شكرا من أجل الموت بتاعك الصليب يا يسوع. على نجاحنا من خطيئة اللي كنا عايشين فوقه. أن نجعنا من خطية أن نكون عايشين فوقه. أن نجعنا من مصاحة أن نكون عايشين فوقه. ربنا بنشكر من أجل 2021. أنت جبتنا فوقه يا ربنا. كلنا ما نكون ناس اللي بنزمروا يا رب. كلنا نكون ناس إيال بتاعك الحقيقيين. لما الناس يشوفنا يسوع يقول ده فعلا بنات بتاع ربنا. ده بنات بتاع أورشليم. ده أولاد بتاع ربنا يسوع المسيح. ربنا كلنا نكون بركة لآخرين في 2021. يسوع بنرسل من أجل السلام في العالم، بنرسل من أجل السلام في جنوب السودان، بنرسل من أجل السلام في أمريكا يا ربنا. Restore our peace يا رب. أبانا شكرا من أجل الشركة المقدسة بتاعك الليلة. أنت كلمتنا يا ربنا. الكلمة بتاعك سيفر وحدين، كلمة بيرنا ما بيرجع ساكن، كلمة بيرنا ما بيرجع فارغ. كده كلمة يلقى مكان في القلوب بتاعنا يسوع المسيح. كده كلمة يحررنا من أبوية بتاع إبليس يا رب. ربنا شكرا من اجل بدايه جديده في 2021. شعر واحد ده ربنا انما رجل ورا ماشيين الى الامام يا ربنا. شكرا يا يسوع كل مستقبل بتاعنا في بين ايديك. كل اسره بتاعنا في بين ايديك. كوميونيتي بتاعنا ربنا بلد بتاعنا في بين ايديك يا ربنا. لازم نشوفك يا رب مور ذان اني ثينج ايلس. ربنا شكرا من اجل نفوس الجوينا الليله عشان يعبدك يا السيد. لان قدرك جبرنا هذا الشعب لنفس الهدف التسبيحي. ربنا شكرا شكرا من القوات بتاعك ما تقول ربنا نشكر من اجل الحياه بتاعك ربنا دي نعمة خاصة شنو يجي هنا ربنا صورنا بنستمر عابدا شكرا يسوع لعلك بتسمع الصلاة في اسم ربنا يسوع المسيح السليم
امين
امين ادي صبر ربنا يسوع المسيح ربنا يبارك